Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Crazy Mode. Sorry dude, I had to restart the video because I took a screenshot here, okay? But today we're playing Crazy Mode on Garden Ops, and we have this Halloween plan, and it is April.
He's out of place. Go home. Wrong time, wrong year. Better luck next time, buddy.
Yeah. Alright. Alright, let's... Man, this first wave is actually pretty hard.
I know. It's on crazy mode. Just two of us.
Yeah.
You know how hard that could get?
Yeah, pretty hard. I mean, at least I have camo mode. Full camo. Oh, yeah.
Watch out, there's gonna be something. Alright, I'm gonna go somewhere. I'll be back. I'm gonna go over here for a second. You stay, protect the base, I'll be back.
What?
You know, you'll see what I'm doing.
Okay. Whatever you say.
Just protect without me. Protect without me for a little bit.
Okay.
I'll come back soon, or right now, but I'm not done yet.
Oh, dude, it's the athlete one. Oh, yeah.
I'm coming.
Oh, yeah, music. Oh, yeah, this music. Dun, 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 dun.
Buckets dun, flying dun, everywhere.
Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Dude, do you know how much hits these guys can take?
Oh my god.
They gotta, like...
Oh my boom! God. Look at this! Boom!
What? Wait, how did
look
you...
Look at this!
What?
A glitch, I told you!
You have two of them?
Yeah.
How?
One of them will die, but A.
Dude, I need healing. I'm dead. Thanks.
Dude, the pot will help us a lot. So this pot is invincible.
That pot?
It will die, but that pot won't die. It only dies from damage, right? Only from original damage. But it won't die out from the timer.
Wow. That's good. Okay. All right, there's one
I'm
more.
I'm all packed and ready, because I got three of them on the field.
Dang it, I missed. You do? You have three of them? Holy crap. Oh, wow.
Now there's two of them. Now there's gonna be another one that's invincible that can't die from timer. And another one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah.
Dude, this
you,
is...
You stay here.
Okay.
I got this.
Are you gonna do the glitch again?
Nah. Look.
Okay.
Gotta vanquish the warden.
Okay, good. You get it?
Yeah. Dude, rescue him.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay.
You rescue him, I'll defend.
Got him.
Nice.
It's a Citron.
Boom! Now we're gonna have free on the field.
Good.
Make that four!
Dude, can you just keep placing them down?
Yeah, you keep on placing them down.
Dude, that's...
But you gotta wait twice as long. You have to wait twice as long for it, but it's worth it because one of them won't die from a timer. And I don't mind actually waiting, I don't mind.
Yeah, me either.
So see, you'll see one of them will die, but that one died. But these guys are fine.
Dude, how am I in full camo? Like, I'm camouflaged now.
Dude, you're so pissed off. Look how pissed you look.
I'm constipated.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm so constipated. My character is very constipated.
I could tell.
Did you see how he was like, oh no, no. Dude, your flowers are gonna die.
No, they won't.
Okay, are those four good to go?
Nah, the glitch didn't work.
Oh, it didn't? Gonna,
after you place three of the invincibility guys, you have to redo the glitch, like, step somewhere and do it again and come back over and wait for impossible to come back.
Okay, you can do that
and
next.
So on.
No, don't do it next wave, okay?
Dude, this wave?
Yeah, do it this wave. Because next wave
barely
is
anyone.
Next wave is boss wave.
And that's gonna help us, like, a lot.
I hope we don't get, like, three torch woods.
No, three gargantuars.
Yeah.
And just try not to jinx it.
Okay. Dude, if you move around, if you stay still while it's doing it,
you'll get better chance.
Yeah. So, stay still. Well, you can come over and... Jeez, you gotta come! Quick, dude! Come on! Okay, stay still. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Oh, that's fine. Oh, that's...
Move!
Oh my god. Okay. Dude, we're gonna die. Dude, stay here. You have to stay here, okay?
Yeah, I got my horde of guys. We're good. Alright, we're not good. Grab the diamond, man. There's a diamond.
Okay, I'll get it. Oh, okay. Dude, this is gonna be easy to take down this boss. Or not.
For me, it's so easy because I'm a damn god.
Okay, he electrocuted me. Dude, we have to do all the quests. Dude. All right, he's dead. Almost.
He's dead. Yeah, now he's dead. Get ready.
All right, your four plants are...
I still have my four pots, that's nice.
Yeah. Okay, dude, we just need to vanquish these little puny guys.
Toxic brains, oh hell no.
Okay, no, that's not puny.
Come on, we're gonna need more assistance. Why toxic brains?
Wait, is he here again?
Yeah, he's here again. That one's dead.
Okay, he's dead.
Adam, he's dead.
Okay, dude, I'm gonna die.
I'm a little focused on my pot, but I'll focus on
okay.
You.
Okay. Dude, you're...
Oh my!
How do we do that?
I have no clue, but it's awesome.
Dude, your pots are like mini machine guns. Dude, one of them's gone.
I know. We're good with three for now. Actually, I could run all the way back here and do the glitch and try to run back.
Dude, it's risky.
Nah, it ain't risky. Watch, you're good. You're good with Command Corn, right?
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
All right, Vin, you're okay for a little bit. I'm just come. It'll be fast.
Okay, I'll just plant a sunflower down, a heal flower.
Oh, Bob, no!
What? Oh, crud. Why, man? Why?
Oh my god, I got knocked off. Do you know what happened?
What?
All-star. Oh! You know what the All-Star did? He rammed me.
Yeah, I bet.
Off the ledge.
Dude, you ready?
My pots are still there.
Yeah, they're pretty helpful.
Taking down the little stuff and sometimes big stuff can help. Oh, we're doing... I think he survived this round without me.
Definitely. Oh yeah, camo. Mode. Full camo. Oh, dude, someone joined.
Who is it?
I don't know. Chris.
Check. Oh, dude, he's a level 5,410. That's what level he is.
Is that good?
Yeah, that's awesome.
He's a sunflower. Well, shout out to this guy. He's in our video, I guess. Guys, if you like to see us play Plants vs. Zombies, like and subscribe, and yeah. I only want the silver play button. You know that, right, guys? I only want the silver play button. That's all I want. So subscribe and like. I would most likely want you to subscribe. But I can't talk too much about it or else you guys won't. All right, dude, let's get on. Let's do this. Ready? Hello? Hello?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Okay, good. I was like, no!
My little mini army's here. Ooh, dude, I like it when you go flying to areas. What's that electro guy?
Okay, you ready? Oh my god, I am low on health. Okay, I'm good.
How low? Oh, now you're fine.
Yeah, I'm good, because I got healed up by the flower. Dude, the Citron's still alive.
How?
Like, I don't know.
That's very impossible.
Dude, there's an imp.
You're imps. There's a rainbow hill flower!
What? How is there one there?
Oh, he's doing my strategy. Is he trying to build it up?
Dude, what are these things do?
They heal.
They heal you. Do they heal you in one thing?
Tech squishy.
Dude, he is pro at this.
That's not mine.
Wait, what do we do about them?
My
we
Lord.
Protect them.
Well. Yeah, they're invincible and they won't die, so yeah. So we don't have to worry. No, but they're squishy! Protect squishy!
Dude, I died. Dude, I'm gonna die.
Heal squishy!
I'm gonna die!
I got you.
Okay, he got me. Wait, you can heal him? Oh no.
Focus on Squishy!
I know I am.
I need to protect Squishy. Squishy balls. Squishy. He's a nice guy.
Okay, I killed him.
He's a pretty chill guy, so you don't want him to get hurt.
Look at him. He's like... Okay, something hit me. Dude, he's little... I'm dead. Citron! Citron is healing me? Like, what the heck? Alright. Let's get back up here. Dudes, I can't believe this, guys, watching this video. We are doing crazy mode, and we are at wave 8. Usually we have 7.
I always beat crazy.
Dude, we could do this all day. This is like fun.
And easy.
Dude. Squishy!
Alright, I found a new spot for the glitch.
Okay, good.
All the way over here for me, so alright, we're good. I don't have to go so far no more.
Yeah, because if you fall off. Dude, we're good. Let's go.
No, squishy!
I don't really. Just don't. Dude, I don't care about Squishy.
Dude, we got free diamonds.
Dude, Squishy's dead to me.
Dude, boom!
What the heck is happening here? Like,
no clue, and I don't care. It's awesome.
Guys, like and subscribe. Yes. Guys, like and subscribe if you want to see more content like this. Like,
If you give him the silver play button, I'll show you how to do this.
Yeah. For our 100,000.
This is an awesome glitch. Like if you're on a multiplayer match, right? If Crazy is saying knockback mode on, that's it. Then you're good. Like, you won't die.
Yeah.
Because this will knock them back and they can't even get close. Anyway, if they do shoot, dude, they're gonna fail. Look at this.
Oh, dude.
Don't worry. He's invincible, remember?
Dude, we can just scam enemies. Dude, this is chaos. Like, what?
Two max? Oh, hell no.
This is not.
All the guys are still alive, except for one, huh?
It's fine, whatever.
We're gonna need a little bit more up.
Okay.
A little bit more heal flowers. Huh.
Okay, we're good. Dude, stay still, dude. I don't know what's gonna happen this round. Oh, dude, I'm scared.
I'm getting set.
Dude, as long as we stay close to those, we'll be good. Like, if we just stay right close to that, we'll be good. Oh, come on.
Move.
Oh, dude, that's fine. Dude, we took him out last round.
Yeah. All right,
boss wave. Oh yeah, here we go. I'm so pumped right now. Let's go.
I'm going for Gargantuar.
Let's go. Gargantuar?
Yeah, there's Gargantuar, you see?
Oh yeah. Dude, another dude joined.
Ow! Who these guys stop shooting me?
Dude, take out the little guys.
I'm taking out the Gargantuar. He's overpowered.
I know he is. Boom, he's dead.
Boom, oh my god, this is awesome. I'm gonna go back to the glitch area.
Okay.
All right, I'm back. I'll snipe from here.
Okay, good.
That guy's very well health over there. Oh my god, you're just heal stuff left and right.
Mm-mm. Ha! Dude,
we still have the Cytron!
Oh my god, how is, what? No, like, that's just... Oh my god.
Money. 5 diamonds. Oh, let's get this.
Dude. How?
Dude, I got 30,000.
30.
How does he said he ate his keys. How did he eat his keys? How did he drive if he ate his keys? And what? If he said he ate his keys. Crazy if he said he ate his keys, right?
Yeah.
Then how does he get his key back?
Oh, wow.
Ew.
He's gonna go toilet fast, you know?
Oh.
That must hurt. I mean, it's pretty spiky.
Must be.
Yeah. Dude, why is there a boss?
A sniper. That's random. Come on. What's it? I can't see.
Dude,
crap.
I'm dead. I dead.
And I'm dead.
He's dead.
Wait,
what? Dude, I don't. Okay, thanks.
Gotcha.
Dude, thanks. Okay. Get in the landing zone. No one died. Yes! We did it. Oh my goodness, dude, we did it. Guys, like and subscribe. Let's see how much coins we get. I'm not touching his keys. Okay. Oh my goodness. 28,000 coins, literally.
Oh my god, that's a lot.
What?
Do I try again?
Sure.
But wait, hold on. Before we do,
I'm going
open the sticker pack.
Yeah, I'm opening a sticker pack because I was pretty confused why we didn't get 40,000. Like,
Who cares? Money's money, right?
Yeah, I guess. Okay, I'm opening. Oh, dude,
yeah,
I just...
Yeah, you can start it.
No, dude, I just unlocked Agent P. Okay, and then we're gonna...
Oh, I got someone for the scientist!
What?
Oh, you know what that means? If I get someone for the scientist, I might get computer scientist. Because I got something for the scientist. You ready?
What's spring pack? Oh, is it just hats?
Dude, I'm gonna reinvite you. Is your name Mr. Bond?
Yeah. 007.
All right, ready?
Guys, if you have a PlayStation,
4?
Friend request me and I'll probably add you, and then we can do a YouTube video together if you want. But guys, that's going to be the end of this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe and leave a like. And if you want to see more content, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Bye.